we learn how the perimeter of a square, of a rectangle, or any closed figure can be calculated. Now, our next topic is to find out the area of the closed figure. In that, first, area of the square, and the formula to calculate the area of the square is area of square is equal to side into side is equal to side square. By using this formula, we can calculate the area of the square. Next is area of rectangle. The formula is area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth is equal to L into B. See here, one example. If the side of a square is 12 cm, find its area. In this example, the side of the square is given, the length of the side of the square is given 12 cm. So here, the given is side is equal to 12 cm. Side is equal to 12 cm. And therefore, write down the formula, area of square is equal to side square is equal to, in bracket, 12 square is equal to, the square of 12 is 144 square centimeter. Here the unit is square centimeter because the length of the side is given in centimeter, and we should calculate the area in square centimeter, square meter, or square kilometer. See the next example. If the length of a rectangle is 15 cm and breadth is 5 cm, then find its area. So here, length is given, L is equal to 15 cm, and the breadth is given 5 cm. And therefore, area of rectangle is equal to length into breadth is equal to 15 multiplied by 5 is equal to 15 times r 75 square centimeter. The area of the rectangle is 75 square centimeter.